Come la crisi economica in Grecia ha influito sull'assistenza alla popolazione anziana?
It's been a bad and difficult period of confusion. Any change is going to be confusing, but it's been cutbacks that have affected a lot of people, a lot of older people's pockets. They couldn't get medicines for a certain time. The hospitals couldn't get them. There wasn't enough money coming through on budgets to pay pharmacies, to pay for medicines. So we've had a huge switch to electronic pharmacy medicine and e-prescriptions, which is, one might think, a really good thing. It's a way of managing the huge expenditure we had before. But it's been a problem for a lot of older people to deal with this because it's not been done very fairly, and you know it's been a huge confusion. So if we talk about medical care, I would say the pharmaceutical industry, getting pharmacies, medicines has been confusing. Hospitals have sometimes run out of essentials. That seems to be over, but again, that was a matter of supply and budgets and not having enough money. It has always been an unfair health system. It has never been a national health system in the way other people would understand it. There's always been first-class and second-class citizens. So that's not been good for older people particularly. But I think everybody had access to health care in the hospital if they went. Our main issue has been good primary health care, which has been always a bit hit and miss. And of course, health prevention has never been on the agenda very high. People keep announcing it, but then don't do anything about it. So our health system has never been very good, but it's been got much worse. And I suppose you could say it's got to get worse before it gets better. I think there are some signs it's getting better. I think not many, but some. And I think we're going to soon get into the situation of having, for example, electronic patient records. So that up till now, everybody had their own record and came with a doctor. We didn't have a centralized patient record. Now we're going to have it. And this is going to help the system. I'm an optimist. So I hope in the end that older people will benefit from these appalling changes. They experience it as bad. In the long run, it may work out better for everybody.